We do have breaking news out of Rockford.
For the third time in just a couple of hours, Rockford police are investigating a shooting. Here is a live look at the scene at 8th Street and 2nd Avenue. That's near Swedish American. This happened just before 6. According to police, one person was shot. They reportedly walked into a local hospital. They are expected to survive. Police ask people to avoid that area.
Scott's in next with sports.
We'll be right back.